Workers in Argentina are about to see a boost in their salaries as the government has risen the minimum wage by 28.5%. Now, this brings the minimum salary that a worker in the country can earn monthly to $663. The decision to make the hike was confirmed by Argentine President Cristina Fernandez and Work Minister Carlos Tomada. The raise will take place in two parts, with 18.5% taking effect in August and the remaining 10% going into effect in January.